Minasan, konnichiwa. This is David. I'm doing an unboxing of the exclusive 7-Eleven Bearguy San. This is the Build Fighters China Kousaka custom mobile suit. You may be familiar from Build Fighters, the standard brownish edition of this kit. But this is an exclusive from 7-Eleven, 1,944 yen, about $18, give or take. And here's our box art here. It is fucking adorable.
Kawaii!
Kawaii ne! I'm not even drunk yet. And then we've got our ad here for our Build Fighters Try, which is just about to release the Bearguy F, the Bearguy family.
Absolutely full of bear guys.
And here's our ad for Reconquista NG, the other show that is currently airing. Okay, so let's unbox this. Oh god, that's a great color.
Yes, it is.
Okay, first thing I see, soft pink, soft pink Bearguy pieces.
That too has a pearl sheen to it.
Let's see what it looks like once I get it out of the bag. I don't actually think it does. It might, but actually, I don't know. Maybe a real soft one. It's hard to tell. It is slightly lustrous. But this is definitely the Bearguy San kit. And then we've got our body polycaps here. Simple stuff. Second bag, we have white pieces. These are face pieces, claw pieces, a couple of other connectors, just simple stuff. And then we have here, these are the joint pieces. They're made to look like sort of crushed, foldy pieces, but they're not. They're that same color of pink. Next bag here. We have black pieces. These are the backpack stabilizer piece. Add a couple other connectors. We have our beam saber pieces. These can come out of the bear guy's mouth or his palms. And then we have polycaps, pink polycaps. That's amazing. I wish. Cute. I kind of want to get more of these just for pink polycaps.
Like a salmon.
Yeah. Then we have our 7-Eleven banner pieces. It's a little flag type thing that it holds, I believe. Gonna find out whenever we get to the box. And here are these really lovely sort of maroon colored pieces that form most of the accent. It's lovely. Last bag here. Looks like we're actually netting two different colors of pink. These are subtly different. I don't know if that's actually intentional or not. Mm. It looks like it probably is, but I do see a little bit of fading in the pink here. Very, very faint. So it might not be intentional. Yeah, sure.
No, these are intentionally different.
Oh, okay. So... And we have, you know, our body, our head. These are, actually, a lot of these are standardized pieces from the Bearguy kit that the Bearguy comes from. And then here we have more connectors, more body pieces. The Bearguy San, if you have not built it, it's actually a very sturdy kit. It's kind of heavy, and it's kind of strong. It stands up very well. And then here are our stickers. We have black eyes, we have white eyes, these are both the angry ass face, and then we have the sort of kawaii, subtle, nice eyes. Got a pink accent piece with the 7-Eleven logo, and then we have the 7-Eleven flag that our Bearguy is going to be able to hold whenever finished. Real simple, not many stickers here. Unlike the RX-78-2 7-Eleven exclusive, this does not have decals. But I guess that's part of the design. The Bearguy is actually really simple to put together. And this actually, this sheet here has the exclusives. It has the signpost, the 7-Eleven signpost, which actually goes on the bear guy's back, not in its hand.
Or like a flag.
Yeah, it's like a flag on the back, like a samurai style flag or something. Yeah. The bear guy's son can't hold anything. It doesn't have hands proper. It's just got these big mitten things. And then it looks like...
Paws. The word you're looking for.
Paws. Yeah, whatever.
And they can shoot lasers.
They can shoot lasers. Yeah, and fluff. And fluff. So this is actually the bear guy's son booklet that comes with the standard bear guy's son. It's adorable. And it talks about how inspiration was taken from the Tyrantazoi, the Kubali, and the Nobel Gundam, of which the Build Fighters Tri just featured a variant of.
Cannot wait.
Yeah, I don't think Bandai's gonna be doing that, unfortunately.
Bandai, give me a new Nobel.
Yeah, we should have a petition or some shit.
That's totally worth.
But yeah, this is the standard Build Fighters Bearguy San manual. Nothing special. There's our bear guy. We'll be putting this together, or Filomena will be putting this together. We'll be doing a review video of it once completed. Thank you very much for your time. If you like this video, please thumbs up, please comment, please subscribe to our channel. And if you have any requests or anything like that, just let us know. We love doing requests.